Today I'm going to show you the four things you need to know to implement an SSL. The first step is purchasing an SSL certificate. Luckily, most of our plans include a free basic SSL, but you can purchase a dedicated SSL if your site needs one. This can be done right in your AMP or account management panel. If you're purchasing an SSL from somewhere else, you can request a CSR from AMP. You'll have to provide this to your certificate provider so the SSL can be created. The second step is installing the SSL. If you're using a free or dedicated SSL from InMotion Hosting, it will automatically be installed. If you purchase the SSL certificate from somewhere else, you can install it in cPanel or WHM depending on your plan. The third step is forcing the SSL. After installing the SSL, you'll want to direct the web traffic to the HTTPS version of your site. It's important to note that if you're using a CMS such as WordPress, Drupal, or Joomla, you should force HTTPS from the dashboard using a plugin or extension. The fourth step is verifying the SSL certificate. The easiest way is to visit the site and see if you get the padlock. You can also use free online tools like the SSL Checker by SSL Shopper or whynopadlock.com. If this video is helpful, feel free to comment below. If you're not already an InMotion subscriber, click down here so you don't miss out on any new videos.